I'm out here working as my kid's playhouse. I'm working on it. I'll show you the results of that later. I've just ripped out all the carpet, putting carpet in. But as I'm working, I saw on the television that it is fast. I saw it came across yesterday, but now I saw it came across, you know, NFL Network that that Jerry is making CeeDee Lamb wear number 88. And the only thing I feel, this video is to see how you feel about it, because I want to know how you feel about it, because I'm probably in the small percentage that I wanted him to wear 88 all along. But you know, I feel for CeeDee Lamb, because if he wanted number 10, if he felt like 10 was the one he wanted, he envisioned himself playing in the pros or whatever, and Jerry says, hey guy, you know, I would love for you to have met my best friend, Jerry Lamb. You know, he wore number 88 for Arkansas. I would love you to wear number 88, because he died. I mean, how do you say no to your boss? How do you say no to your boss? Your billionaire boss that asked you to do something because of his deceased friend. I mean, there was no way CeeDee Lamb could say no. So CeeDee Lamb's 88. I wanted him to be 88. And the reasons why, if you was at my live stream when we drafted him, I was like, give him 88. Because it's kind of like, you know, the 7 in LSU, 2 in Ohio State. 88 means something, you know, and it would be a shame. He has the potential to be the best wide receiver the Dallas Cowboys ever had. To me, Dez Bryant is the most talented, and he seems like he can be Dez Bryant plus everything that Michael Irvin was and so on. So for the best wide receiver we ever had, that is ours. I'm not talking about T.O. T.O. just came walking through here. I'm talking about ours that was drafted by the organization. For the best wide receiver this organization to have ever had to wear a number other than 88, no. You know what I'm saying? And if he pans out, I'm sure he'll definitely be in the conversation of the Dez Bryant, Michael Irvin, Drew Pearson's. He's going to be in that conversation. But I feel like there's a good possibility that he could be the best 88 that we've ever had. So I wouldn't want the best not to wear 88. So how do you feel about it? Go and finish. All right, I'll let you. Peace.